Hey guys, Endymion for the Dork at Arms, etc. here, and I'm back for another book review. Church of Spies. This has been, I believe, I talked about this at some point, I don't know. This, I have to say, is one of the most interesting non-fic reads that I've read in a long time. I'd put it up there with The Greatest Night. Again, it does what a good biography is supposed to do. It makes history interesting. It reads like a novel. It has characters that you follow and, characters. One of the interesting things about it is because it's about the Catholic Church's attempts to assassinate Hitler, you're going through hoping that they succeed, but you already know that they're going to fail, so it fills you with this kind of Stephen King, Lovecraft type dread of just, oh God, this is all going to fall apart. And, it's got a really nice, thick bibliography, takes like 15 pages, plenty of annotations in there and notes in the back. I'd say it's very well written. Just overall, yeah, an interesting read of World War II. One aspect of it. Definitely repainted the Vatican from, my own ignorant state going into it. So, yeah, very educational, very entertaining. So that's Church of Spies by Mark Riebling, or Riebling. Thumbs down if you like this video, thumbs down if you don't, and subscribe if you want more. Critics and critiques and comments down in the comments below. I'm Endymion. Thank you.